Family was everything to me. Family. Loyalty. Love. Tradition. But a sense of suffocation enveloped me. I needed space to breathe, to be me. I had to fall off the track, to fight against the inevitable. I wanted to bask in guilt-free nothingness, to laugh, to live freely, to be in love for real, to wake up not knowing what was going to happen, and so it happened. I made it happen. I stepped off the track, scared, excited, unsure, nervous, but most of all free. I belong to me. And now? Where do I belong now?